I change it around a little bit. And the gear changes. Got an under check on him just to try and stop the raciness at the start. Fergie's going to be driving the EU with me here today. Both of these horses didn't really perform up the stretch of the day. While it wasn't particularly shifty, Spalding galloped on the home turn. EU raced pretty average though. So just bring them here to not go too quick today, just to give them a good run around and do things right, and then they come back on Saturday and have a good hit out for the races next week. I think every time I talk to Shifty, he thinks I'm growling at him to go quicker. I made the mistake one day just jogging at home that I was going to start singing to him to my Spotify in my pocket, and he didn't like it. So I learnt that the hard way. So he's got ears on now. Halves in 10. Remember last time you were going to do that? What happened? Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Oh, boys. Yeah. He's going to go in front with the EU. I was giving him shit beforehand because last time he went in front with Shifty and he went a bit quick. So normally I mic the boys up for work. They're the more experienced drivers. The last time I mic'd Ferg up on Shifty, he forgot to talk. So I'm going to give it a crack today. Now, I'm sorry if I don't make any sense for you lot, but you know. So far he's getting these times right. Big improvement on last time, Fergie. As I said before, this is not a particularly fast run as such. It's just coming here, getting their confidence up, getting them to do it right. That's 800 now. I got the last quarter in 30. That was good. But no, that was good. I was happy with that. They didn't need to do any more today. Oh, that was ideal, just what we were after. A bit of a confidence run for both of the trotters today, and they both worked the line nicely just in 30, which is all we wanted to do. We didn't need to be going any gut busters today, and they can have a good hit out on Saturday.